Hi guys, it's Dilma. Welcome to the Wolf's Den, and today I'm going to be doing a challenge video. And this video is the funniest animal video. I guess it's just a bunch of different animals. The first frame, I see a baby bats or another weakness of mine, or bats in general, because I really just like flying cats or flying foxes. Alright. Are you ready? Pose ourselves, and let's try not to react or not to laugh at the funniest animal videos compilation. Sorry about that. What is it eating? Potato? Oh, it's from Tiger Productions again, okay. I did a cat video with them. Try not to laugh, funny animals, okay. Look, that is soft. See that blue thing on the claws? Those are soft paws. They're claws, rubber claw tip covers that you put on your cat's claws so they do not scratch up your furniture. That's what you guys need to do instead of declawing your cats, because that's like cutting off your first, up to your first knuckle on a declaw, and it's so painful for cats. Bloody, it's a mess. That would look like something Quinn would do. And then she would take it and hide it, trying to figure out where to eat it in peace. Oh, that one must have a neurological disorder. That dog said, "Give me the orange." Oh, the baby corgi. I've done that before, help my cat catch a moth or something. I've seen that cat on so many memes. No, uh-oh. Was that a giggle? I just liked how that white one was just looking straight into the camera like, excuse me? Smack her. And that's what boxers look like with tails. They aren't naturally short tail or have no tails. They get their tails docked between 2 and 4 days old. Oh, the Finnick Fox. I want one of those so bad. And I do have room for those. Oh, I love Finnick Foxes. They sold them at a mall close to us for $2,000 a piece. I don't know if you have to have an exotic license or anything for them. There's a cocky cockatoo. Get it? I've never seen somebody walk a cockatoo, like outside. Oh, baby deer. Yeah, that's me. Cover all my babies up, make sure they're all tucked in. Oh, good job, baby raccoon. I do know you can't, like, rest technically, and a lot have possums or raccoons as pets. Well, you can have a possum, but not like a raccoon or a fox, because they can get rabies. It's against the law or something. If you're caught with one, you can get a fine. It's a pretty Australian shepherd. Possums, actually, their blood temperature is too low to contract rabies, so. Dogs don't do it for me. They're cute and all, but. Pretty. Kitty. Oh, I don't miss him. Look, it looks like Cheeto and Uno. So that's a golden retriever instead of a lab. What is it got in its mouth? Oh, big old lynx. Look at those paws. Oof. Ooh, I want to do that. I want to be that person right now. I love bobcats and lynx. Oh, that was high pitched. Oh yeah, I know that feeling when I had my huskies. The siren would go by and they'd all start. We tried and ran to the camera. This is the best dick ever. That looks like me trying to go to bed. I have to create a nest to cover my head up and just leave a little hole for my nose. Oh, it's a wombat. Look at the claws on that thing. Squirrel. Don't do it. Was that like a GoPro for, and they baited it so I can see what the squirrel does with it? That was it. Okay. A couple times I got close. The chicken was staring into the camera. The monkey and the cat almost got me. Did you lose? Did you laugh? Which one did you laugh at if you did? So, if you have any of these videos you would like me to react to, please post them in the comments below. And I will definitely give you a shout out if I had a picture or video. Like, subscribe, and join the pack. And I will see you in the next one.